Two of Henry Katanga's daughters, Patricia Kankwanza and Martha Nkwanzi, plus Georgia Manyire Eshambaboy and Charles Otai, a medical practitioner, had earlier asked the High Court to grant them bail on grounds that their case is bailable and that, since prosecution had completed the inquiries, they could not interfere with the case file. The defense team that was led by lawyers Elson Karuhanga and John Jets Tumwebaze also told court that one of the suspects was a breastfeeding mother who needed to look after her 1 month's baby. They went ahead and presented several sureties for each of the accused persons. Appearing before High Court Judge Isaac Muwata today, prosecution led by Jonathan Mwaganya opposed the bail application. First, he called the sureties and asked each of them to write down their details and the details of those they want to stand surety for, showing their relationship. Based on this information, Mwaganya informed court that most of the sureties are non-substantial.
She claims to be a sister-in-law, a wife to a biological brother of the fourth applicant. But here, on her sheet, she does not know the applicant's father's name. She does not know where the applicant comes from. It's here. My Lord, that cannot be.
Consequently, he asked court not to release the suspects, and if it is compelled to release them, it should do so with stringent conditions, such as asking them for cash not less than 100 million shillings each, or they must present land titles as proof of their residence, among others.
My Lord, tenants are susceptible to shifting at any time. But most important, my Lord, even a tenant should prove tenancy.
He asked them, where does Amanyire reside? And he said to the friend, surely, if you're a friend, you must know where he lives. And indeed, all of them answer, Mbuya.
However, the defense team insisted that all the sureties are substantial and revealed that their people had spent a long time on remand and they deserve to be released on bail. Justice Isaac Muwata has set the 21st of February to rule on the bail application.
Six for ruling. 21st of February. That will be Wednesday next week. We have looked at all the days and that is the nearest available date.
The four suspects, including Katanga's two daughters, Martha Nkwanzi and Patricia Kankwanza, the family's Shambaboy, George Amanyire, and a medical practitioner, Dr. Charles Otai, are charged with destroying evidence and being accessories after the fact in the shooting of Henry Katanga on November 2, 2023, at the Mbuya home, while the widow Molly Katanga is accused of shooting and killing her husband, Henry Katanga. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.